Hey guys, this is SOB. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, sorry about that. My video had actually cut off. So, for the meantime, I'm about to do my edges and show y'all how I actually do my edges and stuff like that. So, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and whatever videos y'all want to do. And follow all of my social media and stuff like that. I'm doing my edges. So, I already did my makeup. So, I'm about to post that video after I get done doing my edges. So, what you want to do? Get a brush and just comb your hair back or whatnot. This video is not about to be long because it's just gonna be an edges video or whatnot. Okay, what you want to need is two things. You're gonna need two scrunchies, a toothbrush, and this is some Shine and Jam. You can get this from any beauty supply store. And what you want to do is, I get a little bit of this, right? But I don't even have a mirror, so I just do like this. And hold on, I might get my mirror right. I'm back, so I had to grab my mirror right quick so I could see what I'm doing. So you want to stop, you want to just do your edges however you want, okay? And then after that, I'm going to get a protective scarf. Might go grab my other scarf after I get done doing my edges on this side, and then do the back because I'm gonna tie it up. Okay, and then we'll do the top part. And this is how I do my edges. I don't know about anybody else. That's how I do my edges. That's how I do my edges, and then takes a little bit and then put some on the back of my hair and just kind of brush it. And I'm about to pause it because I'm about to put the stuff up. Guys, I'm back, and then you're going to need one of these scarves to protect your hair, to protect the style. And what you want to do, you want to get two scrunchies, but I don't do that. I get a rubber band first, and then I put the scrunchie there. First, you want to do is get your hair and put it back like this. Don't pull it too tight. And then what you want to do, make sure all the braids is inside the rubber band, or what a type of hair accessory you got. And then I'm gonna take this rubber band, this scrunchie, and then I'm gonna kind of tie it like that. And then, yes. And then what you wanna do is get this silk scarf, and you wanna tie your scarf like that. However you tie it, it shouldn't matter. Like this, but I personally do a bow. And yeah. Personally, I do a bow, but today I'm not about to do a bow because that's doing too much.
Okay, this is how I tie my hair and stuff. And see, that's how it looks. Okay, I guess this is the video, guys. Don't forget to like,
comment, and subscribe. And whatever videos y'all want me to do, just comment below. Be free to comment. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. Tell your mama, tell your auntie, tell your grandma, tell your cousin, tell your people to follow me. And share my YouTube video. Well, it's totally free, honey. So, and then I will see y'all guys in my next video. I hope you have a wonderful, lovely day. And enjoy the rest of y'all day. Bye. Peace.